Hola, estamos acá con Julian Rubio, parte del equipo de Robio, la empresa que desarrolla Angry Birds, el jueguito que todos conocemos. Le voy a hacer tres cortas preguntas en inglés.
Aunque no me la traducción, la voy a hacer.
Ok, Julian, first, tell me about your work in Robio. How is the work here?
So, what I do now is I work on new services. I work on new things that are going to come in all the games that are going to be bringing new opportunities to players. And I can't disclose too much of it, but it's going to be fun and you'll be able to play with your friends and do a lot more things on mobile.
Okay, Julian,
what the fuck?
Tell me. What do you think about Campus Party?
I really love Campus Party. So I discovered that in Valencia last year, and I was speaking at the one in Brazil in Sao Paulo, and I really love the atmosphere. I love the fact that people come and hang out with each other and do cool stuff. They might play together, they might hack some stuff together, they might just talk about what they know. And they do that in that open environment, which I think is really, really amazing.
Okay, que él ya conocía Campus Party en Valencia, en Brasil, que disfruta mucho de este tipo de entornos donde la gente se une, donde hay todo este tipo de trabajo, y otra serie de cosas que van a estar próximas. And the last question. Is there another new project in Bravo about new games?
People look at different things and they try to find new things. I've got something that I'm kind of looking at right now, and Rovio has tons of different things. I think this year is going to be quite exciting. There's new characters. Amazing Alex is one of them. It's going to be coming in a few months, and then there are other really, really, really cool stuff.
Rovio siempre está trabajando en unos proyectos, trabajando pues con la parte de usuarios, de otras nuevas ideas, de acuerdo a esto, de nuevas favorites, de otras nuevas personas. Julian, thanks for the small short interview.
No, you're welcome, and I'm sure we'll have time for more questions, so I'll be hanging out here at this table with you guys.
Okay, I will prefer for another interview, maybe for tomorrow. Thanks,
muchas gracias.
Gracias a ti.
De nada.